A home built with ICF construction can be 30 to 70% more energy efficient than standard built homes. Hi, I'm Steve Hostetter with Rocktown ICF Supply in Harrisonburg, Virginia. We're here today at a basement that we have just poured using our BuildBlock insulated concrete forms. And as you see, there are bracing on the walls. And I just want to describe today what it takes to put the bracing up and why we use this and what bracing we use. These are typical ICF braces that you have a vertical channel that you screw into the tabs, and it holds the wall vertical this way. Then you always need a turnbuckle. A typical turnbuckle brace is to be put about on a 45 degree angle to be the strongest. And if you twist it one way, you are pushing the wall out. If you twist it the other, you're pulling it in. The buck used for the walk boards is there just so that when you pour, you can walk around the entire perimeter and be high enough that you can see down into the wall when you're pouring it. Let's go take a look at how we brace a window and door. First, you'll notice these angles. They're called V braces or pans, and they are screwed into the window and door to keep them square so they don't go one side to the other. Then you always need horizontal and vertical braces because concrete's very heavy, and that keeps the opening exactly the size that you want. The windows also, the exact same thing I said about the door, but we also bore a hole into the buck at the window so that we can see if concrete is flowing underneath of the buck, and then it fills up and then we cap it off. So tomorrow the concrete is set up and we will come in and take down all of the bracing and load it up and haul it away, except for the vertical bracing in the windows and doors, which needs to stay several days so that the concrete can cure enough that you can remove the support, since we are making literally a concrete lintel above each of the openings with bigger rebar and stirrups in those openings. In the following days, then the framers arrive and they put the plate down on top of the wall where we have anchor bolts, and they start framing the basement walls and putting in the joists. And from there, it's like any other house of standard frame construction from there on. ICF homes, they are far stronger, more quiet, and energy efficient than any other form of construction. So give me a call, visit my website, send me an email, and I would be happy to quote your job in ICF.